is beautiful, yet everything's the same. No change, no change. The sun is out, the sky is blue and bright, yet people here are fighting for their lives. They remain in pain. This world can be so cold to anyone, either young or old, but the blanket in the sky has kept us warm through all this time. I know you see the blanket in the sky. I know you see the sun about to rise. It's shining all around, and I know you see the clouds, but you also see the pain that resides. They say within the beauty there is pain, and they say with no pain there is no gain. But while these people suffer, we battle with one another. Can you tell me what we gain from this pain? Yeah. Violence, riots, people dying. All we do is remain silent. Rubber bullets flying. All we trying to say, stop the violence. Plastics in the ocean, vets are homeless. What's this twisted motive? Say we wanna go and change the world, now we gotta show it. And you know it, take a look at where you at in life, and be grateful there's some people who would kill you for this right. But see me, I wanna make it where they don't have to take it. There's room for everyone to thrive. Take a seat and we can share each other's struggles, all our dreams, live in harmony. Let's stop harming you and me, and live on wholeheartedly. As you close your eyes and sleep, I'll stand guard for you, you see, and you can sleep comfortably, just because you'll be covered by the
blanket in the sky. I know you see the sun about to rise. It's shining all around, and I know you see the clouds, but you also see the pain that resides. They say within the beauty there is pain, but they say with no pain there is no gain. But while these people suffer, we battle with one another. Can you tell me what we gain from this pain? I know you see the blanket in the sky. I know you see the sun about to rise. It's shining all around, and I know you see the clouds, but you also see the pain that resides.
Listen. See, I've been away for 7 months, trying to find my purpose, questioning myself and everyone, like, is it really worth it? Pushing myself to a limit, breaking it, then breaking down, going off the grid, picking myself back up from the ground. Many of those nights I cry, wondering what I'ma do, but then I think a trap or on CO, and then I make a move. I'm doing this for you, so you don't ever have to worry. Yeah, this road I'm on is broken, but I'm here, I gotta hurry. I made it through some things I never thought I'd make it through, so try to put some box around me, watch me, I'ma break it too. There's nothing that can hold Sevin R back when he out making moves. I'm taking it back to when I thought about making a noose. Now I'm thinking breaking news, Sevin is back on the scene, back with a V, E-N-G, E-A-N-C-E. In life there comes a point where you gotta do what's best for you. What I've learned is to start that process, it might mean less for you. Yeah, it may be stress for you, but you're gonna make it through. If I can make it, so can you. You know what you gotta do. No more holding yourself back, it's time to be on the attack. Defense can only do so much if you ain't fighting back. You're gonna have to go through some lows to get to the highs. Like Chino and Badman say, gotta take the highs with the lows. It's a part of life, I suppose. So tell me, you see the
blanket in the sky. I know you see the sun about to rise. It's shining all around, and I know you see the clouds, but you also see the pain that resides. They say within the beauty there is pain, but they say with no pain there is no gain. But while these people suffer, we battle with one another. Can you tell me what we gain from this pain?